Hello everyone, we are just waiting for spring, or me, I don't know, it doesn't really tell who we were waiting for, but... That's Norway nice to see. And the first thing I see is that Norway have joined war against me.
Norway?
Yeah. United against us, Kingdom of Norway.
Yay!
What now? Norway?
Yeah, they have Northern Scotland. Or Scotland.
Scotland! Scotland! Yay, Scotland. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm actually gonna be traveling to Iceland for a short period of time soon.
What, you banned a couple of Danish girls?
No, I said I'm going to Iceland.
Yeah, but you know, still.
Oh, there they are. No, I'm actually going to be tracking down one of the old masters of the olden time language. I'm going to spend a few years trying to learn Old Norse. Because all the languages you speak in North except for Finland, because Finland is just fucking retarded.
I mean, Finland's word language that you originate from Hungary or something? It's the same tree. You're like, what?
Yeah, it's the same tree, but then there's Russia. Oh god. Deerman, Bow, Longbow Deer. It's like, you want to make this kingdom of Sweden? Yeah, congratulations. That's not gonna work, buddy. Like, there's some territory next to us, some abandoned territory, I think. Hmm. Like, in Lithuania. They can have that. I mean, good Christ.
Fuck it, take it.
Guys, just the pure stupidity of it. I mean, obviously. They want this to be Kingdom of Sweden, but no, that's not how it works, you idiot.
And if they wanted that, they should go for the more harder one that is, or the more harder to mod, the map that is the Grand Campaign.
Yeah, they need to make, or at least port it over, you know?
I well, do anyhow, believe that the Room 2 fixed. Have a similar mod.
Rome 2. Yeah, that has some sort of similar stuff. But I'm so glad we actually got the units to fucking work finally.
Yeah, I wasn't dumb that I just took the RAR right over and thought, why it's not working? And then I... Oh! Extracts!
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah, okay. It's like you don't really think about it, then all of a sudden, oh!
Yeah, then you're like...
Oh, alright.
Oh, this says something about extracting. Oh.
I extracted it, like, just instantly.
Yeah, me, I just...
Oh. Is that... Oh, it's one of their armies.
And you are sieging Hamburg, oh yes.
Yeah, I'm sieging the Hamburg.
The hamburger!
Hamburger. I'm sieging the hamburger. King of Poland, Galician separatists. What the? Oh, wow!
I know, right?
All right, well, auto result. You say.
I mean, I will have to deal with this a hell of a lot.
Jesus Christ! Well, that is stupid.
I know. I've been dealing a hell of a lot of it in the campaign.
The Frankish rebels.
Yep. Oh, I know that they are very, very defeatist, but you know, this is just pathetic.
Well, better get the East Nortoisha region back under control. Ready for battle. Oh, I can support army with the assassin. Alright, I'm gonna do that.
I have no idea what the fuck it does, but no, it's a Spartan thing.
Oh, yes, they're taking a. Right, yeah, they're taking attrition now. Alright, so the Emperor's will, you remember those assholes. Just from the last episode. They're going against the Kalmar Royals. Let's see that here. The first defense garrison is moving to recon Bremen.
You can always, if you have money, you can always get mercenaries.
I'm gonna do something a bit nasty. I'm gonna raid. I'm gonna start raiding.
Well, ain't the first time you've taken something that belongs to someone else.
You know it. Yeah. Jutland seems secure for now.
Yep.
I should get another... I should make another army at some point. But it's possibly after I capture Hamburg.
I shouldn't make another army. And I just looked around and I have like 3 armies. Like, what the fuck is talking about?
Well, no, really. I don't know. We played the game differently because you can make an army game, right? Hmm. But I do things differently in the way that I have armies and I have defense garrisons. Defense garrisons are like mobile garrisons to boost up wherever they're needed. So they're pretty damn mobile.
Pretty much what I'm doing down here in Normandy.
Yeah, but the thing is with armies, the way I use armies is that I make them battle ready.
Right.
That is an army to me. That is not just an area, or something like that. An army is a thing that can take part in serious battles and come out of it alive.
You have further orders? Father be praised! How can I help?
Well, these guys are taking attrition.
Yeah, they're taking attrition. They're running out of supplies.
Kill! None will escape.
Defenders of... Hold on, what's that? Defenders. Huh. You may have spilled that army a bit, the army name a bit.
Laying siege to their hovels!
It's just a second army name you got there.
Yeah!
Defend words.
Defend
the realm.
Defend bear.
Defend bears of the realm.
Yeah, kinda a little touch to it, I guess.
Yeah, I guess so. Even that, or somebody is,
pulling your stroke.
Someone has stroke.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, like Peter, what was it? It was a Family Guy. Peter suffered a stroke and he crashed into a tree and just passed and came one of these boats or whatever. It's just stroke, stroke, stroke. Stop mocking me.
Yay. I'm gonna say this real fast. London is very poorly defended. I mean, holy shit.
London? Yeah, of course it is.
It's poorly defended.
Yeah, I would love to have Winchester as my capital if I can just remember how the fuck you do it.
I think I need to go into the region information and then move capital. But it's just London, just goddamn, that's not a lot. Even though it is an important city, I would not say you should change it actually. Well, then again, yeah, you should change it to a walled city. I'm still. Why the hell is Winchester the walled city? It's
Hold
always
on.
London normally.
Hold on.
Well, then now it's just you and me. Right here.
Edge?
Kingdom of Wales.
I'm sorry, I was trying to keep people from talking, you know. Fucking
words can be all that is between people.
Yay.
But we would like.
You know, some people don't understand that when I play, I really want and talk to someone, they really should be quiet.
Ah, Christ, I'm having a drop.
Oh, look, rebels!
How nice! I got rebels too. But they're in the other areas, which is nice. They're just gonna inspect the garrison. How much.
Oh, you can take these guys, son.
Yeah, I can, but.
Do you?
as like 300 men on a boat, reinforcing amounts to. I could take these guys on if I want to. A lot of their troops, especially from their Emperor's Will army, looks to be affecting from seasickness.
Well, they have a fleet there.
Yeah, and they got some troops on that. You know what, I'm actually gonna do it. I'm gonna assault. No, yes, I'm gonna assault. Should have gotten a battering ram, but fuck it. Well, never mind, there's like four breaches in the wall.
And you got some artillery.
And I got plenty of men. Let's see if I can prevail again this time. Last time was a pretty damn good ambush.
Yeah, the Battle of the Ghosts.
What a way to kick off the the episodes, hey? Fucking Battle of the Ghosts. Alright, now to count my royals. Shooting Hamburg, which is a very fucking small town. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, Hamburg is a fucking huge town.
Oh, no, right? Been there multiple times. This is not Hamburg, ladies and gentlemen. Not even at this time of age.
I'm gonna take a look at the walls, because it does look like it just, you know, you could just walk straight past.
Yeah, I feel like I can walk in, but I want to use the artillery to my advantage.
Yeah, but you know, you see at the sea area, I bet you could just walk straight past there if it wasn't for the game restricting you.
Oh, yeah, I know, right? You can walk straight in a lot of these castles. You can just walk straight in because the game doesn't register it. It's like, oh yeah, whatever. We'll just go in there. Well, you can't go in there. Why not? I'm a video game. I'm designed to do this.
Well, because you're not designed to walk here.
Oh god, this loading screen is taking forever. Well, most of the infantry shouldn't be a bother. I'm more worried about their cavalry and archers.
Nice town, though.
Yeah, it should
and
be
yes,
nice
you
town.
Can walk straight fucking in.
Oh my god, this loading screen is taking forever. Good Christ. There we go. Count my royals on the field.
There you are.
And you can walk right in there. Fucking hell.
Yeah. I'm gonna take a nice screenshot real fast.
And let's see here. Right, we got some wall breaches over here in the center.
See the flames! The city is ablaze!
Yeah. Alright. Oh, and to get more debuffs from morale and stuff like that.
And you gotta walk in, pretty much.
Oh, and the watchtowers seem to be a bit buggy for me. They seem to be popping in and out, so I can't really see if they're destroyed or not. Oh, 100%. Alright, so I'm gonna have to figure out what the hell about. Alright, can you see the watchtowers normally?
I can see them, yes.
Alright, so when you move your camera away, they don't disappear.
They all destroyed.
Yeah, but when you move your camera away from them, they don't disappear.
No.
Right, that means I'm gonna have to reboot the game.
No, because I've seen someone else play this, and it's the same for him.
Yeah, alright, well, we'll continue for now with it, even though it's really fucking annoying. Oh well. Alright, this is looking very grim for the people of Hamburg. Well, Alright, well, I'm gonna go Empire Total War on this bitch.
Oh, really? You actually do get a nice little run in.
These Huskals, though, they look nice. Longbows look very nice. The Heerdman? Yummy, yummy, yummy. Reminds me of Mountain Blade.
The who? Heerdman? Herdman?
The Heerdman.
Heard.
I heard you say Heerd.
I meant what you said.
Yeah. I heard you say here, but heard to hear to heard. Just a heard to hear. God, my general buddy got fucking up. Got fucked up. Why is he so fucked up? No idea. Alright, let's see here. Alright, so battle plan for now is I'm actually going to split them, split them up into assault divisions. Mm-hmm. I'm going to be attacking multiple areas at once. After the initial bombardment from the mortars.
Might take a while, I reckon.
Shouldn't take too long. Depending on if they're in range or not. And they are plenty in range.
There they are. Oh yeah, they have reinforcements coming in.
Oh shit, there's
The enemy has been spotted!
I actually forgot about the naval reinforcements. You know what, I'm actually gonna be a bit I'm gonna be kind, I'm gonna be merciful, I'm gonna let them get in there.
Well, you might just be as stupid as well, but hey-ho.
I was stupid and merciful. Well, you know what, fuck it, I cannot really hold back, I'm gonna have to send in the assault divisions.
Your longbowmen can shoot quite fucking far.
Hold on, they firing? God damn!
That range, though. I just love that it's like 10-1080 and we already got artillery.
Yeah, no, right. Gunpowder came early this year, boys.
Yep.
Alright, time to see if I can bring down some of the walls. Or do something like that. God, they are bringing in a lot of wounded men.
They are.
That Imperial Cavalry, how quaint. Nice of them to make their appearance.
It doesn't look Imperial. Then again, they are early.
We are early Empire. Some of them do. The black and yellow colors.
Those? What the fuck are called?
Get it
all.
Got
Get him on, Charlemagne. Yeah, those are really fucking. Wow. I'm fucking with those guys.
That one is very early to the party. Mm-hmm. Why are they not landing their ships?
I don't know, I had the same problem in one of my battles.
Well, one of them seems to be.
Maybe you just want to hold fire there while men are approaching. Or maybe not, just keep shooting.
Yeah, we don't want to hold just yet. Want to get some extra shots in, they can make it. There we go. Switch fire to that area.
Oh jeez, hallelujah.
Battle is turning in our favor.
Your artillery, hold it. And archer.
What the?
You are shooting at your own men.
Yeah, I realize.
And so I realized this earlier. Well, fuck it, whatever.
I realized quite a while ago, if I have to be entirely honest. Well. I really hope this is going to pay off, otherwise I'm going to be in quite the pickle.
Yeah. You got some nice bun deer as you're sitting there.
Yeah, I don't know. For some reason, they aren't really doing their job.
I mean, with your general.
Oh, they won't be. Oh, right. They're part of the second wave.
All right. Oh yeah, those peasants just run haywire. I don't know what the fuck they should do.
They're doing all the stuff you shouldn't be doing, yes.
Like nerds, I guess.
Most likely, I don't know, I got no idea.
Okay, I have no idea what they are doing with their ships, but it helps you.
The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing!
This is not really turning in my favor.
No.
I should never listen to you.
What?
Nothing.
I didn't tell you to attack.
I know, that's why.
Well, you know what? See if you can fall back somehow and, yeah, keep bombing them. But they are wavering a bit. You are sort of breaking through.
Yeah, we're breaking them.
There we go. Where is your artillery shooting?
The enemy refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied.
I honestly have no clue anymore. But I'm actually going to open fire on the ships with part of my mortars.
I say you should take down that barricade, but your soldiers can do that.
There we go, we got a breach.
Yep, nicely done.
Maybe we can turn this around just yet.
Well, you do have more men.
Our
yeah,
men have
not really
rallied.
My point.
And there they have landed their first ship.
Beware! Splinters!
Great, I can open fire there then. Alright, gonna be I guess my cavalry's gonna pay off.
Men return to the fight.
Okay, they have minus 50 morale, melee attack and defense. I wonder what crazy science live in this house.
Forward! The enemy is at the walls!
No, oh god, well, I think Harry Potter does.
It's Hogwarts.
Right? It's Hogwarts.
Oh, you got some small unit. Okay, no worries about it.
Good thing to get up, now pull back. There we go, one entire unit shattered.
The men are running! Stand and fight, damn you!
Point up there, we go there.
I remember when these smaller capturing points actually made something.
Oh yeah.
You know, I don't know why they removed it, but apparently there was a lot of casual foot wars in Rome that complained about it, I guess. I don't know
I mean,
if it's
I know
a fact.
They complained about it in field battles, but then again, that's a field battle, that's not
yeah, I mean,
that,
yeah,
that
sure,
not
I knew, I know they had it in field battles too, you know, fucking ridiculous. But, you know, in battles it says that these multiple points, whoever had most of them were gonna win. But no, now it's all in the center.
Yeah, a bit like the
early Total Wars. I mean, I don't know why they did that, but I kind of keep to my theory that a lot of casual players complained about it.
Oh, definitely. Like, there was so much backlash from that. A lot of casual guys just play about it, talk about it. It offers up, to me, I don't really mind it. It offers up a lot of interesting options.
For me, it was the best thing ever when I heard it. Like, yay! No more camping in the center.
Yeah, I know, right? Don't have a lot of interesting options, but...
One of our units has used all its ammunition!
Alright, turns out some of my mortars out of ammo now.
Your mortar actually hit the ship.
It did? Did it bring it down?
No, 5%. 5% damage.
Shitty.
Yep.
What ship did it hit, though?
Our forces have found their courage!
This one.
Back to the fight!
I'm losing way too many men.
Yep, you do.
Well, it could have been worse.
At least you get to kill an emperor.
I've killed twice already.
Yeah, true that.
Well, no, except
another emperor? Oh my goodness. Yeah, fucking kill him.
No, he fled.
Our men run from
the area.
Enemy.
I remember that.
This is shameful.
He ran away.
Maybe you want to try and run around that cavalry unit?
Yeah, I know, I'm just dealing with a lot of stuff right here.
How the fuck did that ship take fire damage?
Their general is dead! A lethal blow!
Well, now you fucking got it.
That's their heir, I think. I think I killed their heir. Oh, like the balance of power bar. Look at that broken thing.
Yeah.
No, I was actually nervous about that thing. Because I used the balance of power bar a lot.
To us now.
Whenever I look at it, I kind of judge the way the battle works. But that right there is just stupid.
Oh my goodness, your men are actually running due to Archer Tower fire.
Yeah, I know.
And the cap point is on the outside.
What?
Go there to capture this tower.
Yeah, I know it's there. It's like...
Like, what the fuck? Really?
Alright, he's fucking stupid.
Like,
very nice work on the mod. This is so many things. It needs to be reworked, I guess you could call it.
Perhaps. Man, this monastery, though. Gotta totally abandon that one.
What monastery? I don't see a monastery. I only see a wreck.
Yeah.
Of what once was.
It is 5% damage.
Well,
you have some money to spend on this if you're not just not sacked and then retreat.
No, I'm gonna capture.
Okay, you lost about 1,000 men.
A bit too many for my liking, but hard won. Victory.
One of our units can no longer fire.
At least most of my crossbowmen and all my archers are intact, so they'll prove vital if we ever have to defend.
I don't think I ever got to play, you know, a siege battle that was actually multi-points, at least not multiplayer.
Yeah, I don't think it's one thing like that in the multiplayer area. Well, no, there is one, but I don't think it's
their
quite common.
Their fort will imminently be our fort!
Can I capture that fucking thing already? Good Christ.
2-1 and victory.
Oh, there you go. Stand battle. Heroic victory. Right, there's nothing heroic about that. I lost way too many men on that one.
Wow, look at that.
Oh, I didn't even lose 1,000.
Yeah, I get to regain like 220 guys.
Maybe I'm honestly not gonna take on any. I'm gonna either kill him or sell him off. Not gonna take him on. I don't want to lose the veterans. Especially with my archers and crossbowmen, they've really done some nasty work today. Warriors too. Maybe I can negotiate a truce with the Empire after this.
Oh, cause the Empire is so gonna bend its knees after losing one city.
The amount of damage I've done so far to them, killing two emperors, taking one of their cities and demolishing an army in an ambush, I think if they got any brains left, they might want to heed my terms.
Perhaps.
Thirsty for battle! Attack!
What is he here? Get some more replenishment up.
Yeah, you have a lot of archers and knights. Those will come in handy. Oh yeah, talking about that, I need a champion myself.
Let us see if we can negotiate something. As you wish, dear Empire. We're gonna have to deal with them a little while longer.
Maybe if you give them some money.
No, I'm just trying to cancel as many
Latin Empire, what?
I've been at war with Latin Empire and the Swiss cannons.
Ah, okay.
I'm trying to eliminate. Oh yeah, I can't. Oh, I can't piece them out. They're a puppet. I forgot about that. Just get a few things in place, some trade agreements, if that's all possible. Alright, I've done what I can. Hamburg is mine. Alright, now for the reparation time. Ah.
Yeah.
So much for that, eh? Resettlement, there we go. Also got some rebels to take care of whenever I can.
Oh, they will attack you next turn, don't worry.
Me back. Actually, no, I'm gonna keep it nearby.
Oh, that's good.
Alright, you're up next.
For the Lord, our Savior!
Let's see what you got in store for plans.
fight or not to fight? Ah, bugger, not fight it.
Alright. Back then. Let's see how this goes. To bring these 6,000 men to that fight. God damn it. That's... Alright, a lot of archers, a lot of sword infantry, not a lot of spear infantry.
No. I think they're in the second army.
Diff Winters of the real. I see a vanilla unit in that garrison army. The commanding unit. It looks like a vanilla unit, like some spear horses or whatever it's called.
These buildings give me a very Warhammer feeling.
Why is my game so slow at loading right now?
Ah.
Alright. I'm gonna have to check it out after this episode.
Alright.
I think I know why. It's, I didn't really do the buildings properly, so... No. Not a longbow militia.
Yeah, I should have taken longbows instead.
Yeah, militia's cheaper, possibly more effective.
The fire rages through the enemy settlement! Warriors eager for blood!
This is gonna be interesting, because I don't see any breaches. Well, there's one near the rear. Well, this side. But that is the only breach.
Melee fighters ready!
This is gonna prove interesting.
Gotcha.
Very interesting.
We'll kill them all! Aye! Man the tower! Tio! Orders understood!
Oh, it's not only the guard towers. Yeah, it's the entire buildings area. I need to redo the installation for that.
Look at this front, though. Jeez.
This front? Yeah.
They are dumping a lot of deadbeats over there.
A lot of dead bodies. Looks like something out of fucking Viking Conquest. A lot of dead, rotten corpses. Oh, nice. I actually liked that they introduced this feature.
Yeah, I don't know. Was it in Rome as well?
No, that was just city damage. It was only really in Attila that added in the outskirts stuff. This must be one hell of a job to clean up, though.
Mm-hmm.
Glad I'm not gonna clean up crew.
Clean up on aisle 5.
Clean up in Hamburg.
Our reinforcements enter the fray!
I cannot believe you're bringing 6 grand to this battle, though. Oh, yep, here comes the spear militia.
I just love the tent.
Damn, right, you better watch out. Fucking, they got bomb bars on that side.
Ooh, hello.
Yeah, they just lit up your spear militia. They're gonna take out your forces quickly.
The tide of battle turns in our favor.
Bombards are dangerous things. That's why the force cells are probably gonna be very difficult. It's God. Dang it. Double catapults, single bombard. Yeah, excellent capture power, excellent armor piercing damage.
What the fuck you didn't expect their fucking artillery.
Yeah, but it's a cannon. It's like a, it's not like it's gonna just cling off.
Ding.
Oh man, you dented my plate armor.
Actually, there is a rule in, I think you know it, in a Warhammer for blood casting, that if he rolls a 5 or 6 or something like that, I don't know what it is, he can just take a cannonball to the face and not give a shit.
I do not remember that exactly, but I think that's about right. Sounds about right. Now, your longbow militia just didn't want to fire.
Yeah. Yeah, I noticed.
Oh, that is stupid. Now they're turning their. They, I just made the fucking spearmen here to turn their backs to the archers.
Yay. Works for me.
Yep. Even though they're militia, they're tearing up the enemy. Holy hell.
They load a javelin into an artillery. And then it gets turned into a fucking.
What now? They load a javelin?
Yeah. They just, some guy just put down a javelin in an artillery piece.
We found our concealed units.
Oh damn, that one was nasty.
No idea where that one goes, but boom, ow.
Oh shit, you got cavalry coming up now. Might be charging your archers soon.
Most likely.
The crossbows are terrible, new one is your fast. Oh, you got the Templar Sergeants as well.
Yeah, I rented them.
Even though they look like Hospitallar Knights, well,
they
Hospitallar
are.
Sergeants. What the hell are they called Templars then? It's weird. Oh well.
Yeah, it's Sergeant Templar.
Enemy units have returned to the battle!
Yeah, it's like, no, they look like Hospitallars. Mainly because of the red theme that normally goes with the Hospitallar. Oh, Hospitaller. What are they called? Hospitaller? Hospitallar?
Hospitallar.
I don't know. Somebody wants to correct us. Look, this city is, yeah, we're both gonna be spending a lot of money on getting stuff back on track, aren't we? But I actually like the way they did sieges now. That it's dangerous to assault it. Like, really dangerous.
Why I'm so careful?
No, I mean, you know, you saw I handled Hamburg. I mean, I knew I had the upper hand a lot, so I decided to go at it. But
yeah,
we'll here,
that one.
Yeah, and actually went pretty well. I lost under 1,000 men. But with the sheer amount of defenses, the walls went up, and the shielded foundry, especially the bombard, that scares me. You need to take him out quick. But while you're closing in, you can do a load of damage, which really makes it nice. You're gonna have to go for those risky, long sieges. But it also make up your mind if you really want to spend that much money on repairing it afterwards.
Yep.
Gonna have to ask, how in the hell did you get cavalry all the way over there?
I ran over.
From where? I don't see any place you can. Oh, there. Alright, I see a place. Yeah.
Little remains of their city now!
Yeah, I see where it is. I just didn't think it could cross over. Huh. Well, I guess you could save the trouble of attacking the walls and just hit it through that narrow passage, but that's a killing
field. I could, but then again, a narrow passage.
But yeah, right, this does give like a Warhammer feel with the buildings and whatnot.
Only so that in Warhammer you just get up front on assaults, not really much tactical.
Yeah, that's one reason why I don't play Warhammer anymore. There's not really any there's no assaults anymore. It's just, oh yeah, here's the front, and here's towers that can shoot all the way from here to fucking Constantinople. Here, have fun. Now it's that's why I prefer Attila and Rome over this, especially Rome. Like, the towers aren't fucking magical powerhouses that can demolish an entire army in seconds.
Kind of true that.
Like, that's honestly the feel I get from when I'm seeing towers in Warhammer. Like, I like the towers I like the towers that follow the samurai, because you can get the option to get really powerful towers, but they're really late game. Such as the Gatling gun tower.
Oh yeah, those are actually not dun 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 dun.
Yeah, they'll mow you down, but they're really, really, really late game, so and they cost a shit ton of cash.
And you need to research a hell of a lot.
Yeah, that's what I mean with the mean late game. You need to research a lot. I like the bland of that. It doesn't make I mean, once you get them, it's fucking just, you're done. But then again, they take up a building slot and whatnot, so
yep.
You really have to manage when you think about it. You really have to manage them a lot.
You really have to is this area important? Yes, no,
Yeah, you first have to buy the first level of the tower. Then you have to upgrade to the Gatling gun.
Now, first you get the bow towers, then you get the matchlock ones, and then you get the
Gatling. Yeah, I got a special mod that adds in a new defensive gun. Well, also a new offensive gun.
Captured the gates.
Which is the, what is it? I think it's the 60-pounder naval gun.
Ow.
Their unit has rallied.
Yeah. The thing is, it takes like half a minute to reload from each shot.
I don't think it's very worth it.
Oh, it is. It fucking is, I'll tell you that much. Alright, I decided to go into a custom battle and test it out against a single unit of Ashigaru, around 160 apiece, right?
The good old Ashigaru.
Yeah, Yari Ashigaru, from Vanilla Shogun.
Yep.
And I kill around, out of those 160, I killed around 130 to 125 in one shot.
There is a mod for Fall of the Samurai that actually adds the Yari Ashigaru as a musket unit or a rifle unit.
Yari Ashigaru, yeah. It is interesting.
And they do look good, because they do look like Yari Ashigaru, and they do have backpacks and they do carry rifles.
Right. Yeah. One thing I just would very much like made in their shogun is to not have, well, it's like follow the samurai era stuff, you know? They're most likely not gonna do that since it's an era they've already used.
What? Era?
Era, yeah, era. English. My English is failing slowly. Yeah, era. Since they already use it, kinda, so it's not really. They can use it again, but it's not
really,
really
up to date. You know, they kinda have to make another Napoleon before they do it.
They're most likely not gonna do any sort of Napoleon. What I hope they're gonna do is they're gonna do another Victoria, like a new game. Yeah, Victoria with, like, an improved Empire in my book, because I really enjoyed Empire.
Yeah, and like more areas that you can conquer, you know, just not trade.
You need to be able to buy out city states, if you know what I mean.
I mean, you know, in what is it called?
I know in the Empire and Rome. No, not Rome. In Empire and Napoleon, you could buy provinces.
Yeah, you could. That's nice.
That's the thing they need to bring back, like, now.
Now.
Right, no, right, literally right now. I want that back right now. There's nowhere around it. That was one of the greatest features in the game. You could literally conquer half the fucking world without doing anything but just trading and getting money from, like, I don't know, blackmailing people. You know, just you make all this money for all these colonies you haven't you've bought up, and all of a sudden you're buying off like provinces in India, the extra provinces in the Americas. You haven't even fired a single musket shot.
I think the people might abuse it actually. Like they abuse dragon mounts and shit like that in Warhammer.
What do you mean by that?
The people goes, oh, we have let's gather a shitload of money. Now let's buy everything.
Yeah, I mean that's a thing you could do, you know. That's what.
But then again, they can add it that the more provinces you buy, the less people are likely to sell to you.
Yeah, that'd be a nice thing. I would not mind having that feature. Well, what are you gonna do with the city?
Occupy it. What else?
I don't know. Might want to raise it. Raise it as your own. I'm here all week.
Ready for battle. Well then. What else can we do?
3 turns, 5 turns. Can like wait 5 turns max orders. To get all my stuff back. Okay, so I know what I'll be doing 5 turns. Nothing.
Oh, hello.
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 Hello. Hello.
Oh god, my voice. Oh yes, this is perfect. Minus 25, minus 3. These rebels are doing me a favor. Shit, I'm gonna have to take him out next time.
For the tribe.
Whoa, the headhunters. But why in the fuck would the Kingdom of Norway join you in on that stuff?
And not joining in with me, against me.
Yeah, I know. Join in. Yeah, well, that's what I meant.
Yeah, right.
No, literally, that's what I meant.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, I should have picked Frost or something like that.
Yeah, right.
No, really, this is a... This is not really a good situation. Republic of Aliens, eh?
So, we've been playing for about an hour now. Shall we call it quits on my turn?
Alright, sure thing. Oh boy, here we go.
Here we go, you think you can handle that?
I really don't know. I think I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I honestly think I'm gonna get my ass kicked.
Oh, it's Saxons. Nice.
The fucking garrison army is depleted as shit.
Yep.
Oh, a sword to the gut. How quaint.
I thought actually we were gonna get your ass kicked there. I was kinda hoping no, I wasn't.
Yeah, right.
You did lose more men, though.
Screw it. I didn't lose any units.
Well, you did lose a garrison fleet, but...
They'll be back. It's a garrison.
It's a garrison.
It's a garrison. They'll be back.
I actually did the mistake in Attila to actually... wait out a siege, and then I don't know why I did it, but you know, I moved away, and then I moved right back, and the garrison was full right after. Like, no, fuck this.
That is just annoying.
Yeah, that was like, fuck your bitch.
That is just a giant fuck you.
Right, but let me know when it's about to be my turn.
Yeah, sure thing. I'm just gonna move the defense garrison to Hilbert. And can upgrade them, and then we should be done here.
All right then. Don't know what he's doing, but until it's my turn, I want to just thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed it as much as we have doing. Hope you all get this to work better than we did the first time we were playing. And you know, give it a shout out. So I hope you all enjoyed. I most certainly did. And farewell.